Yo, 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 this is WPC, Dark Evil Lord, Badass Taunter, Gamer Celebrity here. So, welcome back to the Devil's Missions of the Gangsta Vegas. So, I needed to do this like a review. So, anyways, let's continue. City of Saints.
Jason, welcome. Care for a drink? The whiskey here is so good that some have said they'd sell their soul for it.
No, what's the job?
I need you to find an invisible man.
An invisible man? Are you fucking with me?
He's a common thief who sold his soul to me on the
Hmm.
chance that he'd never get caught. He's having an off day, and invisibility seems like the easiest option. Anyway, his tab is due, which is why I'm here.
So how do I find this invisible man?
He and his crew are going to rob a bank tonight. You'll have to disguise yourself as a member of his gang, and then figure out a way to get in. Think you can handle this? Aw, you seem annoyed. Are you upset with this arrangement?
Am I that transparent?
Almost as much as an invisible man. Just remember, you're working for your soul. Toodles!
See what we're working with.
Whoa! What the fuck?
How the fuck am I even gonna get close to this guy? Come on, Todd, you know the protocol. What's the code word? isn't personal. The devil just wants a dude. Just show yourself and we can get this over with.
No! This isn't fair! I was never supposed to get caught!
You kind of brought this on yourself. If you didn't have a whole crew with you, I never would have found you.
Duly noted. I'll remember it after I kill you.
Ugh! Ugh.